Welcome back, guys. This is How to Play 100 Soul, and this is my second go on recording of the Scorpion King. And what I have done is I have upgraded my team settings just a little bit. Everything else is the same that I showed you in the last video, except that I upgraded Solar a little bit. So I got her first secret skill open just through the illusion halls and added 11 illusion halls in her physical attack. I had some soul shards, so that's how I got her secret skill open. So now she should be adding enough electricity for us to have an easier job with the Scorpion King. We're 86-11, so I think the last video we were 85, so just not much, but still a little bump. And here we go. Look how much electricity is that he has already. Say you don't know me, or recognize my face. Say you don't care who goes a lot easier. To that kind of place. Knee deep in the hoopla, sinking in your fight. He gets me in that, it's just I lose too much health and I can't finish out the fight. Saving my stun moves for when he has full shock. Someone always playing corporation games. Who cares? They're always changing corporation names. We just want to dance here. Someone stole the stage. All right. They call us irresponsible. Breaking with my gun and I get off. Listen to the radio. Don't you remember? We built this city. That shock up again. We built this city on rock. There we go. Alright, hopefully Philippa completes it. Yes. We built this city on rock and roll. Okay. Now we'll have Solar again. The first because it breaks in even if it doesn't show a break. Then Solar. Another Sunday in a tired old street. Stupid crab. Just stupid crab. Who counts the money? Underneath the bar. Solar. Stuck. Stop. All right. There we go.
It's your favorite radio station.
Pretty easy,
right? Radio city, the city by the bay, the city that rocks, the city that never sleeps.
Just gotta keep him in that rotation. Keep the shock stack first. Okay. Then, wait. Solar.
We built this city on rock
saving Philippa because it's done in the future. I'll use my gun first after I get off the second time. Solar. Got him. So you need 3 stun elements. And, you know, the light nightfall, the shock nightfall is its own shock element. And then the gun, so that's 3 shock elements with solar, right? But it's important to break him first before you use anything else. Alright, should be the last grab. And he's done.
Ah!
6 minutes, stupid crab. And we finish with Stevie Wonder.
Gets weak when you stand, ding in the crown. You love dogs.
My uncle!
So girl, do
how
I
dare
do
you, sir. That's okay. I got you. Bring it on, man. I beat you last time. Or Raymond. Dark Rising, so cool. Interrupt.
When I hear you on the phone, your sweet sexy voice turns my ear all the way on. Just a mention of your name seems to drive my head insane. Girl, do I do?
Two K less.
Yes, I got some tiny kisses for your lips. Yes, I got some tiny sugar chocolate dripping kisses full of love for you.
Peace.